Well, we have new information this morning about a deadly stabbing that happened in downtown Indianapolis. We now know from police that it was a female that was killed in the attack near the War Memorial downtown yesterday. So far, investigators have not released any details about a suspect or what led up to this stabbing. If you have any information, as always, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. You don't have to give your name. That number is 262-TIPS.